X minus 15 times X minus 1.
Subjects like advanced math, science, and reading.
These results just add on to the idea that we're a very distinctive group at Blue Valley.
Last spring, about 400 Blue Valley 14 and 15-year-olds took a companion to a special test, the Program for International Student Achievement, PISA, which is only administered every 3 years. Blue Valley, however, takes the companion test annually.
This was a different sort of test, not like an SAT that most high school students take. This one was more challenging.
And on this test, we were focusing more on critical thinking and problem solving, such as like deduction and to find the answer to a problem.
For example, this question asked students to figure out at what levels is a runner on a hot day at risk of a heat stroke and why those levels vary. Blue Valley students scored second in science, second in math, and first in reading. Teachers say it's proof they're instructing their students well.
We like to think so. We like to think that our students are competitive and that they will be able to open any door they want to open.
As Blue Valley students chalk up some of the best scores in the world.